皆さん、こんにちは。ジェイ・スティーブです。Yo, we got another two new power form in the Kamen Rider Saber series. Kamen Rider Saber Primitive Dragon and Kamen Rider Cycle X Swordman. めっちゃかっこいい。As we can see from the image here, this Saber form is more like Crystal Ice form. And it's also kind of similar to Kamen Rider Wizard Infinity style, isn't it?A cool crystal white form. I love it. And I can't wait to see a full form of the primitive dragon. And there's a red X mark on the mask. Next, for the psycho upgrade form, X Swordman. The mask is exactly like the henshin page of Kinnobuki, Ginnobuki, Wonder Light book. And as we compare to the comic, the form is actually kind of same. But the mask on the actual form is more like a big gold star.I can't wait to see these two new forms. So what do you guys think about these two new forms? Leave the comments below. Personally, I'm looking forward to see Primitive Dragon Saber form. It's really cool. So in February, we will have two new forms in the Kamen Rider Saber series. Let's wait and see. Besides that, let's take a look at the new image of the 01 Others Kamen Rider Metsubo Jinrai. First, we got Kamen Rider Zaya.A cool black form, henshin by Leon Arcolando, the new CEO of Zaya. Now let's take a close look of the henshin belt and polarized key. We have seen before, the henshin belt is similar to Kamen Rider Sauza, but the polarized keys are red color. I can't wait to see this Kamen Rider Zaya henshin pose. It should be cool. Then we have Kamen Rider Metsubo Jinrai. Also really cool, huh? And we got one scene ofKamen Rider Metsubo Jinrai vs Kamen Rider Zaya. And the last one is the scene of Kamen Rider Zaya and his allies. Alright, a little bit of information here regarding Ultraman. We got a new Ultraman form called Ultimate Shining Ultraman Zero. So this is a clear look of the Ultraman Zero. It is quite cool, kakoi. Silver plus black plus gold color form.Not bad, looks good too. There's a silver big armor located on the body and a silver sword on the right arm. There are also two things on the back and I'm not sure what is that. Leave the comments below if you know what is that and let me know. Last but not least, this word, Kyukoku, means ultimate. Alright, it's all for today. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks a million. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you next time. Ja, matane!